hungry. I don't have a job yet. Yep, just waiting for those 20 days. Oh. And I'm so close again. So close. Savant. Maybe Shameless. Oh. Thing is, there's always other stuff. I mean, that's accurate. No. 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 Irrelevant. Could justify giving myself Shameless, at least. Depends on the context, but sure. What did I move you to? Was it this? I don't remember. Was it that? It was something. You can do that. You don't have a fun need, so you don't have to. You know what, actually. That will overlap nicely with the thing we're gonna start doing. Not that esports is the way I would go with that. Sure, why not? Let's start with this. Goody. Yep, okay, now I've got one of each of the kinds. Yeah. Oh. Let's do that. At least. Looks like two, not three. So, wait. Try and teach yourself a thing. You're going to do it badly, so I'm going to stay away from the horrible noises you are making. Sure, let's watch the pigeons in the thanks. Let's watch the pigeons in the little park. We can do that. Do you want more of the same? I don't know that it matters if you play different ones. Because it depends on what the options are. It doesn't say big evil conglomerate right on the label. Don't know why you look like you've only got two on you. I don't need more just yet, anyway. Go with no, that I can't do. No. talk to somebody to do that. Get over that. That will actually happen. The idea of someone paying to listen to me play is, no. You want what? No. Sure. There. Stop that. Other people. No? Sure. Still don't trust the noises you're going to make. No. No. I just, on principle, say no to anything that wants me to spend money. I really wish you could disable categories of them. Oh. Not that you can actually... Oh, I should have thought of that. You can't actually train me. You're the same rank of vampire I am. More specifically, I caught up to you. Thinking about it. Since I can. Do that on the mode. Sure. You wanna... Sure. Eventually, I guess I could do that. I suppose I could use you as fertilizer. Once I get there. Oh, right. Now I remember. Could go to the library. I could just get a book myself. You. Read. Learn. If you're gonna grow your food, at least don't be shit at it. Oh. Keep an eye out for stupid fucking holidays to delete. I don't know why you can't do both at the same time. Now after that, what do you want? We'll see. Oh, work, right. I have a job. That down, shove some of that in your face. Gotta work. I have had to deal with this shit before. Doesn't always work. Hey! Oh. No, that is not a desirable outcome. I actually worked in a call center for a cell phone company before. It's really not, no, not a desirable outcome. Bad job. Oh, I can't fertilize now. No. Once you start growing better fruit, using some of the better stuff you're growing. I don't think it says anything useful, though. Yeah. It's not really informative. You're hungry and nothing else matters. Go ahead and try. There we go. Let's see. Focus is the problem with the good internet. Oh. Maybe I could swap to that. You. You'll help me get better at gardening. So maybe you. Because that focus is never gonna happen with the good internet without going out of my way to cheat. Well, it's not really going out of your way, you just dispel all the other emotions, but it is kinda cheating. You can eat and do other things at the same time. I know, because I sit at this computer and eat and do other things at the same time all the fucking time. Oh, you weren't done with that yet. Sure. There. Is it practice or? Yeah. Do more of that. Why does that? I don't know why they let vampires get sick. It just seems so stupid. I'll be fine. No. I really never should have talked to you. Sure, sure. I would rather hear the soft sounds of crows than the horrible noises I am definitely making. With that poor guitar. Oh, I could do that to get focused and also work on my logic skill. There. No! It's not so much a try when you've had them before, but you can eat one and then come over here. That I will actually try to do. Jam is not so much. God damn it, no. I mean, that's not that hard to do. No. That. That's actually kind of what I want. You're just grumpy and hungry. And you're gonna have to go to work. Well, I mean, technically you want to be focused for work too. Whether or not it'll happen. Alright, grumpy dope. Eat something and go to work. Piss off. You look like a real tree now. QA. That's... I did get a coffee pot. It's not something I'm gonna use, because I don't need to as a vampire. But I did get a coffee pot. I am amused by the stereotypical nerd stuff that you get going along through this. I have a coffee pot. Oh. I technically had the money in reserve, so there's no harm in doing that. That focus... I do get focus and decor later. That coffee pot might have been, but nope, it's gone now. It's gone now. Go away. need you anymore, and I don't have guests coming over. So you can just get rid of you. With you yet? I do still have to. Have to. Place them up everything. I don't think it matters, but I don't know. Focused also isn't happening. Odd game. Oh. I did get access to another game. Do that, though. Nerd. Sure. Oh, I bought the other one again. I mean, it's not like there aren't lots and lots of mods out there for lots and lots of games, so. You were kind of dumb and ugly. Stop being sick, you dope. No. That's not how that works. Hey! My first plasma fruit. Good job, tree. Still need to work on that. This is as fine as you can sound. Now, when I'm playing a not a vampire, or when ditching your social skill entirely wasn't an option, talking to plants was a good alternative. Now, as soon as I put that book down, I can't learn from it again, because I've technically surpassed the skill level it's meant for. But while I'm reading it, it still does the job. So... except I don't want to, because a plant can grow up to 10 things on it, and if it's a mix of more than one plant, it just limits what it's growing. So, you know, not really something I want to do. You? No? Oh, right. Okay. Nothing to delete again yet. I'm going to make you ring every tiny little bit of info you can get out of that book before you put it down. Because once you do, you're done with that book. No, stupid whiny cat. What do you want now? bars and singles nights are definitely not something I'd want anything to do with. I mean, okay, I've hung out in gay bars before, but that was more just hanging out with friends. I did get an amusing warning from someone I was playing pool with about be careful not to turn into a fag hag. Eh, great, thanks, honey. Considering I don't want anything to do with straight men for the most part, I'd rather hang out with you. No, shoo. Go away. Away. Pests. Okay, you're hungry enough that I will put the book down now. Finally got you focused. Go make use of it. Wait, too long for that already. Okay. Not taking cuttings. Don't need to. There. I did not quite read my way to the... Maybe I can read the third book now. Oh, did I get to? I did get to level 3 logic. There. Okay. That'll happen eventually. Either through work, or... Or... No. Meh. Okay. Or, the gaming con. I can win one in the hackathon. No, irrelevant. Hold on to him. Why buy him if I know I can get him later? Oh, right. Please let me just skip to book 3, which can get you to level 9. If I have high enough base level. I'm not there yet. Damn it. I have to buy you for half a fucking skill level. Fine. Okay. 3/4 of one. Anyway. No. You can't read your way to level 10 from regular skill books anymore. Used to be able to, Maybe if you keep reading once you hit level 9, they'll let you. But I mean, that'll help them eventually. I don't need more seeds. I have the one tree. The other tree is a perk I can buy. I don't think reading the appropriate book, like, lets the skill grow any faster. We can find out, I guess. Or I could shove more plasma fruit in your face. Preemptively. Hey, you got room for another one. Kinda miss being able to play chess on the computer like you could in 3. Makes that part easier. Which one am I closer to? Computer. Fine. Play game. That one. That's the new one. Work on it. You will evolve eventually and start making better fruit. And then the order I eat them in will actually. God damn it. Oh, well. I don't need to swap it, I'll know I'll have done it, and I can. You were working on this. Ew, no, shoot. Forget my number. There's that. No. Oh. I'd rather do that. Piss off. No. What's wrong with you? Oh. Ew. You don't actually need to finish this all in one sitting, but you might as well. Be close enough to. Nope. It can also go down. You could fail. I mean, I'll take it. Oh, and you're grumpy about not having done anything with music for a while. Do that and make horrible noises. Either incomplete. Or they've already melted. Just mom. Hi, birds. Oh, there. Getting some of that done. Eat one of those. Complete chess. Okay. No, 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 no. Shoo! Get away from me. Don't talk to me. Fucking people. That is the downside of being out here. Leave me the fuck alone. I see. I don't have tend. Yet. Good luck. progress. Yeah, yeah. You and your stupid vampire flaily thing. This has gone on more than long enough, though. So, we're gonna take a break here.